Good evening, I'm Jimmy Wayne Renfro, and today I want to perform a song that's one of my favorites of Kris Kristofferson. Johnny Cash recorded it, as well as Sean Mullins, and it is called Sunday Morning Coming Down. Up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head, it didn't hurt. The beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Found my cleanest dirty shirt. I shaved my face and combed my hair. Stumbled down the stairs to meet today. Well, I smoked my brain the night before. Cigarettes, songs. My first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed an empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something somewhere, somehow, along the way. Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Where's something, something makes a body feel wrong. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as a sound, as a sleeping city sidewalk. I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl. He was swinging. Then I stopped beside a Sunday school, listened to the songs they were singing. Then I headed back far away, a lonesome bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like some disappointment. you soon.